what's going on? This is Hardcore. Let me take you back to our first album, an album called Victim in Pain. Not yet. This is called Black Justice. This is no justice. Just us. Thank you. How are we all doing out there? So this is fucking hardcore. You all are hardcore. You're all part of this deck, you all. I don't even know what I'm doing. This is called United and Strong. We'll be right back. Jimmy Gestapo, Jimmy G, I love you. 1, 2, 3, go. The yes on me, dress is red. Beautiful love, said today. See the tears of dark, new nightmare. Raise your voice and look the other way. See the end, there's a place to be. No left or sun, no way to go. Are you with me, Philly? Let's see you all. First single called United Blood. You guys want to go there? This one here is called No One Rules, right? Fascist attitudes, let's go. It will stop, it will thrust. The next one is an old one called Traitor.
That's it, you're me, you're right, you're a fucking hypocrite. Traitor, traitor. You're a fucking two-fit, you're a fucking two-fit. You're a fucking two-fit, you're a fucking two-fit. Traitor, traitor. You're me, you're right, that's it, you're me, you're right, you're a fucking hypocrite. You're a fucking two-fit, you're a fucking two-fit. You're a fucking two-fit, you're a fucking two-fit.
Thank you. Let's try this one. This is off of Victim of Pain. This is called Society Suckers. Fun. You know, back in 1983, we used to play a lot of great shows here in Philly. One that comes to my mind. You guys ever hear that SSD Control Agnostic Front show with Minor Threat? You were there? You were there. What that was, you guys ever seen the movie The Warriors? What that was the call of the meeting of all the warriors. Bringing all these bands together, doing their own style in one place, talking about unity, preaching unity, coming to one common ground, something we all love called hardcore. Every person traveled from everywhere, from DC, from out here, Philly, wasn't that long of a drive. I think, what was it? Who played Flag of Democracy? Must have. FOD played that show too. Let's hear it for FOD, that's a Philly band. That was your home team. That was the band that played for Philly. We all met one common ground. This song reminds me of that one. This is called Your Mistake! Your Mistake! Slay! This is called Final Fall. More song left. We do. I want to say thank you to this man right here. I don't know if any of you guys have seen the film The Godfathers of Hardcore. Have you seen it? One of the most touching points of beyond that film of people reaching out to me and thanking me for everything we've done for many years and just for being here. The most touching letter of all came from Joe. I swear to you, it was like 2 pages long and I read the whole fucking thing. Joe, I love you, I thank you very much. Thank you all for watching the film, thank you all. It's a film about everybody here. It's a film about everyone. Watch it, you can associate to it. This will be our last one. Is it our last one, am I wrong? I think so. Fuck it, it's a United Blood song too. Fuck it, it's called Discriminate Me! Give me a job, forgot me. Thanks to our brother Wizards in Chain 2.